surface over the sinkhole broke, so you're gonna have to swing across.
Killed Oscar.
What did?
I don't know. I don't know. I didn't see. This gate won't budge. Get me out.
It's all right. What?
There's a hole above me. You've got to get me out. Hurry. We've got to get out of here.
Thank you.
think I see a light.
Stay there, Kent. I'm coming down.
Amanda? Amanda! It's her!
Wait! Kent! I don't like it. Are you sure you're reading it properly?
That thing is coming. You have a better idea?
The door might be trapped.
We're trapped. Oh, oh God!
Perfectly honest, I think this is a terrible idea. Everyone agreed to leave things as they were.
I will as much as I can. But from what Rutland said, I'm sure there's a clue down there about what killed my mother. I have to go back.
There's no use trying to enter at the same point. It's caved in.
The river had to get in there somehow.
I'll leave you to figure out the how. I can't go down there. I'm sorry.
It's fine, really. If there's any trouble, call Zip and he'll patch you through. Don't take any chances. I'm not losing any more of my friends.
So, how you getting in?
The same way as the water, I hope. If you get a call from Anaya, patch her through straight away. I'm a little concerned about leaving her by herself.
I'll keep her company.
It was Amanda's.
High tops don't fall off your feet that easy.
It's been unlaced. I never imagined she could have survived.
There was a lot of water. She still might not have.
She was lost and raised by a warrior. She became queen after a shaman named Tunupa discovered her royal heritage.
Tunupa is another name for Viracocha, their god of creation.
The shaman brought her to Lake Titicaca, where she borrowed his staff, an object of great power.
According to myth, Viracocha originally lived in the lake.
The god of indoor plumbing.
She led her people into an era of peace. After many years of wise and just rule, there was some sort of power struggle. She died shortly thereafter, and she was carried off in a boat to paradise.
Remind you of something?
The King Arthur myth. Yes, the similarities are striking.
King Arthur? A little help here?
It's the same story. A youth, unaware of his royal blood, rises from obscurity to become a wise king with the help of a friendly wizard and his magical staff or sword. And afterwards, he's transported to paradise.
Many cultures share similar legends. The Great Flood, for example. Everyone's got that one too.
Me.
with a sword set into it, or in this case, Viracocha's staff. This is it.
Do you believe it's the same one we saw in Tiwanaku?
There's more than just one dais, but possibly.
So the shaman would be Merlin, and the staff would be whatever the hell King Arthur's sword was called.
It's called coincidence.
Funny name for a sword.
Thank you.
car's in the way. Display, isn't it? University in Japan, but I didn't know it had anything to do with these artifacts.
Hell, I'll get a hold of them right now.
It's not there anymore. It was stolen by Shogo Takamoto.
Takamoto? Yakuza has nothing to mess with, Lara.
I don't care, Zip. I want that piece. Arrange a meeting.
Okay, but hang on. I got an eye calling on her cell. I'm patching her through.
Lara! Lara, can you hear me? Those bastards from town are here, and they're coming down after you.
Well, this is a tomb. I'll make them feel at home.
Sorry, I wasn't keeping track of Anaya. I got distracted. But she seems safe for now.
It's all right. Just let me know if our mercenary friends get any closer to her.
Got it.
I suppose I'll have to take the high road back.
Thank you.
any luck today.
How's the knee?
I see her!
Thank you.
you found what you were looking for, because I am never coming here again.
I was right. This is all she left behind.
She got out and didn't tell us? Why has she been hiding all these years?
Maybe not hiding, exactly. Just not keeping in touch with old friends. Perhaps she found or learned something down there that she wanted to keep to herself. Zip, did you speak to Takamoto?
Eventually. He didn't want to see you, so I reminded him how much you hate the word no.
I'm a horrible conversationalist. I trust he wants to get together on neutral ground.
You'll love this. He wants me to Toru Nishimura's offices across the street from his penthouse.
Nishimura? Takamoto doesn't know we're friends.
Nope. All he knows is Nishimura's hosting a corporate party tomorrow night, and you'll meet him there.
Better and better. All right then, I'm heading there straight away. I'll need to find something to wear, though.